Hello people, my name is Ferdy and I want to tell you that right now the biggest web hosting deal of the year is active because it's Black Friday.
Woohoo!
So in this video I will show you the most affordable plan you can get to get yourself up and running with a free domain name and with really affordable discounted Black Friday web hosting. But I never want to promote something without giving you some values, what I want you to do, or it's up to you. If you want to learn how to create any kind of website, go to ferdy.com, click here on Get Started. And then you can learn how to create a website for your business, how to create a social media website, how to start selling products on the internet, how to create your own online course and start selling your course, how to create a professional website using Elementor Pro, how to get started and become successful with affiliate marketing, and how to create a website with the Divi builder. But in order to do that, you need to have a domain name and web hosting. So let me show you how you can get that for a really affordable price. So let's answer the question, what is a domain name? A domain name is the address of your website. What is web hosting? Web hosting is a computer that's turned on 24/7 with all the files of your website. All the text, images, emails, all the content on your website. So with your free domain name and web hosting, you are visible on the internet. So let me show you how to get web hosting and your own free domain name. If you already have a domain name and web hosting, you can skip this part. If you don't have it yet, let's go to web hosting. 73.com, hit enter, and then you can click here to go to Hostinger. And then you see over here the Black Friday discount. It says 80%, but I can give you even more percentage off. And it's, you see, it starts with $2.49. So I click on claim deal, and you see the premium plan, 80% off, just $2.49 per month. If you go for a higher plan, you pay more. But if you want to go for the most affordable deal, you can go for this one. With this plan, you can create up to 25 websites. You have 25 gigabytes of SSD storage, which is more than enough. You can have 2 mailboxes per website. So info at your domain or your first name at your domain. You get a domain for free. Your website is secure, just like this. Secure connection. And if you somehow don't like the service, you can get your money back within 30 days. No questions asked. So I click on Get Started. And I want to go for the premium plan by clicking here. And it says over here, $2.49 per month, and the total is $190. Why? Because right now the first period you choose is 48 months. If you want to go for a shorter amount, so you want to go for 12 months, for instance, you pay $3.49 per month, but I can give you some discount. So I click over here and I say 30, apply, and then you get 10% discount extra. So for $3.14 per month, you can have your own website up and running, and it's including a free domain. So for $37.69, you can be live on the internet. That is so affordable. And the great thing is that if you take a look at Hostinger, the websites you create are super fast out of the box. So you can click on continue. And then I need to register an account. I can do that with Gmail, I can do that with GitHub, or I can fill in my email address. So I will fill in my email address. Then I need to create a password. And then I click on register. Then you can fill in your details over here. If you want to, you can add your company details, and then the total amount of taxes will be subtracted. Let me do that. Then I click on continue, and then I can pay with credit card, with PayPal, and also other ways. And the great thing is, depending on where you come from, there are local payment methods. So there's a big chance if you're from another country, you see your local payment method over here. I want to pay with credit card, so I have filled in my details over here. And then I click on submit payment. No worries, later on we're gonna get our free domain name. Right now we're going for web hosting. Your payment's done, let's go. Set up your service right away to start using them. Congratulations with your web hosting plan. Now let's install WordPress. The great thing is Hostinger comes in a lot of languages. So right now I see my main language, Dutch. I can change it over here. And every time I open this, I see more languages. So I will go for English. If you see your language over here, you can choose that. I go for English. Hello, for who is this website? Is it for yourself or are you creating a website for someone else? It's for myself or my business. I click on next. Do you want to create or migrate a website? I want to create a new website. Next. Do you want to use WordPress or the Hostinger website builder? I want to use WordPress. So I click over here. I click on next. And then I can create the login details for my website. So I will change my email address and I'll create a password. I click on next. Do you want to create a website with AI or pre-build a website and themes? Well, in this case, I will skip this and I click on create a blank website. Ladies and gentlemen, it's time to get your own free domain name. What I suggest is use your first and last name, or your first and your second name.com, or the extension you want to use, or use the name of your business, or choose a random name, apple.com, which is already taken, but I think they just thought about, hey, let's call our company Apple according to the movie Jobs. I'm not sure how it exactly went, but if you see that your domain name is already taken, then I wish you all the creativity in finding your ideal domain name. Good luck. And now look at this. You have one free domain available. It can be .com. It can be in your local extension. So let's choose one. I will go for It's Me 30. And then as you see, it's free for 1 year. I will go with the .com version. You can also scroll down to see more extensions. I go for .com and then I click on next. Register your domain. Is it personal or is it for your business? I go for personal. I click on next step. And now I need to fill in my details. So let me do that. I scroll down and I click on finish registration. Confirm your email address. I click on register. And now it says finishing your domain registration. This is really important. And now it's asking where is your target audience located? Well, by default, the closest one will be chosen for me, which is the United Kingdom. It's next to the Netherlands. But if I want to focus on people from the United States, I would choose one of those. So if I go for LA, I would go for this one. If I focus on New York, I will go for this one. So I will focus on people from the United States. I click on this one. But the great thing is through CDN, Hostinger will make sure that your website is loading fast from any place in the world. But right now, it's the best to choose the closest server to your focused audience. So if you're focused on the United States, I would choose one of those three. I click on next. And now WordPress is installed on our brand new website. This can take a few minutes, so we have to be patient. Awesome. Right now we are in the backend of our WordPress website. And what we see right now is that this is our temporary domain name. Why? Because our real domain name, which we just have chosen for free, can take a minute to become active. In some cases, it can take an hour, and in real rare cases, it can take 24 hours. Most of the time, it is within 10 minutes. So what I will do, I'll go to the H panel by clicking here. Here I see my domain. In the meanwhile, it says verify email to register. So what I will do, I will go to my email account to confirm my domain. So over here, it says verify your email address. I click on verify email. So that's done. I close this. And now what I will do, I will enter my new domain over here. What I see, it's already live. So that's amazing. It took 2 minutes. So what I will do now, I will click on WP admin. And now, as you see, I am live on my brand new domain. This connection is secure, which is really important. I close this and this. And now I want to tell you about the front end and the back end of the website. If I click over here, I go to the dashboard. This is the backend of the website. This is where we can adjust our website. So I can place blog posts, I can add media, PDFs, images, videos. I can create pages like the homepage, the about page. If I have blog posts, people can leave comments and I can approve them or reject them. I can change the look and feel of my website with WordPress themes. We can add additions to our website with plugins, like to optimize our website for the search results, or add page builders or contact forms. We can add other users and give them certain roles so people can do things on our website. There are a few tools available, export things, import things. There are WordPress settings. And when you install plugins, those will also appear over here. So one of the plugins is Lightspeed Cache. So if you add more plugins, this list will become longer. So this is the backend of our website. If I click over here, I go to the front end of our website. And right now it looks ugly, but I will make it better. I go back. Here we can adjust the website. Here we can see the result of our website. So congratulations with your free domain and web hosting. Now again, you can go to Ferdy.com. Let me see Ferdy.com. I'm so happy with that domain. Let's click on get started. And you can create a website for your business. You can create a social media website. You can start selling products on the internet. You can sell your own course. You can start to make a website using Elementor Pro. Get started with affiliate marketing and create a website using the Divi Builder. And what you also can do, you can learn how to create those websites and then start to offer your web hosting services so you can make money with it and start doing it for a living. So Thank you for watching this tutorial. Feel free to watch this video so you can learn more about how to create your own email account at your hosting account, how to create backups and other important things. Now, good luck with your website and I wish you the best. Bye-bye.